Hi friends, let's study ASP.NET rule 4.17 statement of default or other drawing event. This is video number 12. Watch this video in tandem with other videos. Let's start. If a standby requires a statement, certificate or other recital of default or other drawing event. Now what does this mean? Let's break this sentence. Means if the standby requires something which states that there is a default event which has happened, then what? And does not specify the content, means it does not specify what is to be written in that certificate or that letter, whatever it is, then what the document should contain. Then the document complies if it contains, number one, a representation to the effect that payment is due because the drawing event described in the standby has occurred. Now what does this mean? Means if it proves that the drawing event has occurred, means that default has occurred, in that case that line should be there. What does it mean? It means if the applicant was to provide 200 tons of cotton but he has not provided, then the vendor can write in that letter or certificates that so and so 200 ton cotton is not provided, hence the default has occurred, hence please pay. Now there is a problem in this. What is the problem? Suppose if the Benny states in his letter that so and so cotton was not provided, then the issuing bank, without even thinking or without even asking the applicant, has to pay. Now that is a problem over here. That's why while issuing the standby itself, we must take precautions as to no one should be harmed in that case. So in that case we must ask that the certificate from so and so department is required which states that so and so cotton was not provided. It means there's someone else from the Beni side also, some other government department or some statutory department. That becomes easier for applicant also, issuer also and the Beni also. For more videos you can follow our paid version. For paid version you can WhatsApp us on this number. The videos are shared with you on drive, and then once you have downloaded, then you can watch them without internet. You can keep them for lifetime. See here, these videos of CDCS are not only important for your exams, but throughout your career in trade finance, these videos would be useful to you. You can also download YuvaGuru app from Play Store to get these videos, test question banks with explanations, job openings directly on your mobiles. You can follow us on Facebook on this link. Now how many videos are there? See here, ISBP it's 76 videos. In fact daily or monthly new updations are done. UCP 57 videos. General videos means other than all these UCP, ISP, ISBP, URR and EUCP 55 videos. Then EUCP 12 videos. URR 27 videos, ISP 67 videos. Now remember one thing, all these videos cover the latest versions of all these 5 things, basically 5 books. To be more precise, ISBP 745, UCP 600, EUCP 1.1, URR 7-5 and ISP 98. As and when the editions are changed, the videos are changed accordingly, so you need not worry about that. Also there are 500 plus questions with explanations and correct answers. Sir, explanations are very important so that you understand why the answer is whatever it is given. It also includes doc check case studies similar to that of InBasket and standalone and simulation exercises, plus real time solutions are given on WhatsApp. Also you have practice tests available on the app, so you can try that also. First thing you need to do is WhatsApp on this number to get the paid version, because on this app you will be needing internet, and if you take the paid version you don't need any internet. So keep studying, keep watching.